So guys, ayan, naluto na. Ang sarap. Ewan ko lang sa dalawa na to kung magugustuhan nila. Pero ako, ang sarap na sarap ako. Tinry ko na to kanina. Ang sarap. Daddy's na comment in the food. Ayaw mo niya ubusin mo yan. Huwag kang magsayang ng pagkain. Finish it.
I'm sorry to say, but the more I eat it, the more I don't like it.
Hello guys! Kamusta kayo? Magandang umaga, magandang tanghali. Today, magluluto ako ng ginataang bilo-bilo o ginataang halo-halo. Kasi pag nakikita ko sa Facebook, naiinggit ako, parang naglalaway ako. Lagi ko nakikita sa mga social media, sa Facebook. So, itatry ko magluto. Ngayon lang ako magluluto nun. First time ko magluto ng ginatan. Pakitikim ko kay Adrian at kay Rio na sana magustuhan nila. At tingnan natin yung reaction nila mamaya pagkaluto ko. Tingnan natin kung magugustuhan nila, guys. So guys, ito ang aking mga ingredients. Bibili ko sa Asian store. Tapos to, dito lang sa amin. To sa malapit sa amin. Tapos ito ang kamote. Tapos isa lang banana ang binili ko. Saging na saba. Parang saging na saba to sa atin. Kunti lang gagawin ko, guys. Kasi baka hindi naman namin maubos eh. Ako lang kakain ito sigurado. Baka hindi naman magustuhan ng dalawa. Kasi kung gusto na may ilig sa matamis. Tapos ito, pwede sa bubble tea. Pero try natin sa binatan. Lutuin ko muna to. Mga sabi, 5 minutes lang daw ito. Try natin, okay? Tapos, gagawa pala ako ng bilo-bilo. Okay, papakita ko sa inyo, guys. Sandali lang. So, ayan, guys. Gagawa ako ng bilo-bilo. Hindi ko lang alam kung tama itong gagawin ko. Try natin. Mukhang naparami yata ang tubig. Nakalimutan ko nang gumawa nito. Nung maliit kami, gumagawa kami nito. Tinuruan kami ng nanay ko tsaka abang kong gumawa nito. Tinutulungan namin sila kapag gagawa kami palitaw. Napatsyata, mainit na tubig nilagay ko. Nalagyan ko ng ubi flavor. Ang aking bilo-bilo. Nadyan natin guys ng ubi flavor. Yan. So ayun guys, kinapos. Parang maputla yung bilo-bilo ko. Lalagyan natin. Buti na lang may isa pa akong ganito. May isa, ayan, kabubukas ko lang. Buti na lang may isa pa akong ganito. So damihan natin. Parang maganda na may kulay niya. Teka muna, pandan pala to, kulay green. Teka nga muna, mamaya na yan. So ayun guys, gumagawa na ako nitong bilo-bilo. Ayan. Hindi kasing kulay nang ina-expect ko kasi naubusan pala ako ng ube. Lagi ko kasing ginagamit yung ube. Minsan ginagamit ko siya sa porridge. Akala ko yung natitira na to eh. Ube pa, pandan pala. So try kong gumawa din ng pandan. So guys, ito na ang aking mga ingredients para sa aking ginatang bilo-bilo. Ayan ang kamote, saging, tapos may langka kami, tapos yan, tapioca. Tapos ito ginawa ko, parang kulang pa yung ginawa kong bilo-bilo. Pandan flavor, tsaka ubi flavor. Tapos ito naman ang kasaba, kamoteng kahoy. So okay, lutuin na natin. There is something to be said about how you fill the room up. You walk on by and sting my heart with doubt. Did you notice how I fell hard every time I try to call you up? The line is always busy, and when I see you on the street, I know I never. ngayon yung mga halaman ko, nalalagas na yung iba. Tapos na yung season nila. Maganda yung weather ngayon. Tapos mamaya, bigla namang uulan. Sana bukas wag na umulan. Nakita ko sa inyo ang kabilang side. Ayan guys, oh, yung kabilang side dito sa amin. Oh, ang ganda ng weather. Pakita ko sa inyo yung kabilang side. So ayan yung labas sa amin. Ayan, ang ganda ng weather. Tapos yung mataas na isa na yan, Catholic Church yan. Ayan, dyan kami nagsisimba pag Linggo. Ang bango ng niluluto ko, iniintay ko sila. Kakain kami ng ginatan. So guys, ito ang niluto kong ginatang bilo-bilo. Patry natin kay Riona at Adrian. Tingnan natin yung reaction nila guys kung magugustuhan nila. Ako, amoy ko pa lang and parang ang bango na, ang sarap.
Hello guys! Welcome back to our YouTube channel.
Hello guys. Ito naman kami. That's not right. Ito naman kami.
That's good. Very good. Akala pala nila halo-halo. Kainin mo yan, babe. Ba't maraming gayo mo yan binigay ko sa'yo? Oh. Honest review.
I like this.
Yeah, ano yan? Yan ang bilo-bilo. What can you say? I don't like it. It's nice, right? You wanna like the tapioca?
Especially these, I like the...
That's tapioca, that's good. Is it?
Yeah, the red one is tapioca.
Oh, right. I thought this, like, the sauce was tapioca. So that's what tapioca looks like, isn't it?
No, it's coconut milk. So what can you say?
Nice.
Daddy don't like it. 10 out of... Ano? How can you rate it out of 10?
Not very high.
Maybe... 7.
Wow, very good. 7.
Not as high as my adobo then.
But that is dessert, of course. You don't like Filipino dessert anyway. Si Adrian, ayaw niya ng Filipino dessert, is it?
It's very, very sweet.
Is it?
It's a bit sweet and I like cold dessert.
And what is this?
But it's good.
That is sweet potato.
Yeah. Sweet potato, to me, is like a roasted potato, you know?
Sweet potato.
Like and I wouldn't have it with sugary syrup.
That's why it's Filipino dessert. I will not cut this, guys. So you hated Adrian. I will not cut it.
It's good. It's
so good. Mmm, it's delicious. Thank you so much. It's quite a treat, isn't it? Isn't it great that Mummy cooks for us? I'm going to eat all of it off camera.
I told you I had this before.
You had it before? Mm-hmm. Okay. So, may natikman pala ni Riona yun dati. Ang gusto lang ni Riona yung tapioca at bilo-bilo. Oh, daddy. That is not comment in the food. Ayaw mo niya. Ubusin mo yan. Huwag kang magsayang ng pagkain. Finish it. Fry the kasaba. And then that one is banana.
The kasaba tastes like a bit potato. And this one is banana.
That one is banana. Okay, try the banana. Have you tried the banana?
Which one's the banana? I'll try some jackfruit. You mean this?
Oh, langka. Langka yun na. Uh-oh. Oh, try the jackfruit. Ay, nako. Seems like eating porridge, love.
I don't like porridge.
Oo, pero that one is nice.
Yeah. I'm sorry to say, but the more I eat it, the more I don't like it. It's so sweet.
I didn't make it too sweet, patikim nga. I don't like sweet stuff. Mix with this. This is not sweet. If you mix with this and eat bilo-bilo,
yeah,
it will not too sweet. That's why I made sweet.
Thank you, darling, for inviting me in your cup, sharing in your cup.
I think that's a little ridiculous. I will have the truth.
So guys, hindi successful yung ginawa ko. Pero sa akin, successful to kasi masarap. Hindi nagustuhan yung idea. Okay guys, so this is now the end of our vlog.
Bye!
Bye! Thank you for watching guys! For our
Yinatang Bilo Bilo. Okay guys, I hope you enjoyed watching us eat Yinatang Bilo Bilo.
See you again! Bye bye!